Hold up. Does it sound like we're more than two people right now?
Yeah.
It was really strong shit.
Okay.
This is very impressive.
Very impressive.
Frankly, we were a tad concerned with your performance history against a deal of this size.
But after meeting you two face to face, we feel like we're in good hands on this one.
Well, we won't let you down, sirs.
Not to mention your bid was far too attractive for us to pass up.
Thank you. I mean, that's great to hear because we really worked hard on this.
Sorry, excuse me. One of you just said our bid was too attractive to pass up. What did you mean by that exactly?
He means you boys lowballed the shit out of your competition.
Yeah. By how much?
Millions.
Oh, okay. Just for me, I'm curious, how many millions?
Well, technically, we're not supposed to discuss that with you. But what the hell? You guys came in $53 million lower than the nearest competition.
Motherfucker!
$53 million.
We're okay.
Look at the bright side. For once, the American taxpayer is getting a good deal on a defense contract.
Man, fuck the American taxpayer.